My name is Callahan Clark. I graduated from the University of Minnesota College of Liberal Arts with a bachelor's in chemistry and a minor in Italian studies in 2015. And I'm now in my third year of the pharmacy program here at the University of Minnesota. I decided to declare a major in chemistry my sophomore year. That was a tough decision for me because I kept weighing the pros and cons of transferring to the College of Science and Engineering versus staying in the College of Liberal Arts. I had a lot of conversations with, for example, a mentor who I had who was in the pharmacy school, who essentially told me that a lot of professional programs prefer students who have four-year degrees, but those degrees can come from any background. I have a friend in pharmacy school with me right now with a bachelor's degree in European history. She's loving pharmacy school, so I think it's really important when you're coming in as a first year, but even throughout your undergraduate experience, to realize that there's a number of classes that perhaps they don't quite follow like a cookie cutter version of how you should get your degree, but I think it's important to pursue classes that sound interesting to you, that make you want to get out of bed and go to the 8 a.m. lab, that make you want to read deeper beyond just assigned reading and find out why something's important or how you can apply it outside of just this one course. So I found myself taking chemistry and Italian courses and was really drawn to both of them, so I just kept taking them even though I didn't know where that would bring me. I had so much fun going to those courses. I would get out of quantum mechanics and be so excited to run to Falwell Hall and go to Italian class that I realized that because I was really passionate about that, I should pursue it. I wound up taking a class called Literature of the Public Life, which totally impacted the way that I wound up seeing my profession. I was really interested initially in chemistry from an industrial or engineering perspective. And after taking this course, which had an experiential ed component, where I ended up volunteering at the Family Place, which is a homeless shelter in downtown St. Paul, I realized that I wanted to use my chemistry degree in a more service-oriented way, and so I started exploring the healthcare professions. And through that exploration, I wound up at the pre-pharmacy club meeting one day, and I listened to a pharmacist talk really passionately about his career in clinical pharmacy and his role in hospital patient care, and I was immediately drawn to this as a profession. Through the pre-pharmacy club, I wound up getting contact information of several clinical pharmacists in different areas, and I was able to job shadow them. So I job shadowed a psychiatric pharmacist at Hennepin County Medical Center, I job shadowed an oncology pharmacist at UMMC, and I also job shadowed a nuclear pharmacist near campus and saw the role of a pharmacist in preparing medications for radio imaging. And through all of this exploration, I was able to realize that although we often think of pharmacy as in a traditional dispensing or community role, there are a lot of opportunities outside of maybe what you immediately think of, and that drew me into the profession even further because I was able to see that many of these pharmacists had created their own roles within their health system or where they were working based on a need that they saw, and I was drawn to that aspect of being able to step in and meet an unmet need. But on a personal level right now, within my role in the emergency department, at Abbott Northwestern Hospital, one of my favorite parts of the job is being able to speak with patients one-on-one and look through their medication list, optimize it, make recommendations to the provider, and have my pharmacist, who's overseeing my work, agree with the therapy decision that I made. One of the most exciting things about pharmacy in general is that there's a number of different paths that you can take. People are able to find the career within pharmacy that most excites them. A lot of how I decided that I wanted to pursue pharmacy as a career came from job shadowing experiences and conversations with current pharmacy students. And then the rest was just me exploring different opportunities within the field and trying to figure out where chemistry could take me.